What's up, everyone? Welcome back to another episode of Booking Grill. Today I'm at Hillcrest Quarry. I'm with the Zaira brought him with today. Some guy I met at the tackle shop a couple of weeks ago, Ryan, he messaged me yesterday actually to say that I should try this place because I was going to go back to Berg River. But I decided to come here instead. So, yeah, all the fish here, it's catch and release. So, there is someone over there. Fishing over there, and we have a couple of guys on that side, they're busy setting up their line. So for those who haven't been here, this is what it looks like. So it's an actual quarry, as you can see. So hopefully I get some fish. This time I must, because I mean, look at this. It's basically a dam. So yeah, I'll just get set up quickly. Oh, there's a dead fish over there. And let's hope there's a bit more muddy, probably carp here. At least we have someone with a fish over there. There's some nice fish over here. Let's see what it is.
He's a lekker size.
There we go. Nice. Just a quick update, guys. Neither myself and Zaira caught anything yet. Everyone else is going for carp. It's a bit easy to get carp in here, so they're using corn. It's a bit easier. So we're gonna spin. We're still spinning on this side. I just threw one line in over here now. You can actually see them swimming around in the water. I don't know if you can see this one. Yeah, but there's a lot. There's a lot here. So we're gonna continue spinning. So we're trying for bass. If not, we're probably gonna go for carp just to get something. So no one has caught. Okay, actually, there's been a guy who said he caught 3 bass for the day. And I think a trout, if I'm not mistaken. And then the rest of the guys are just targeting carp. I didn't really come here for carp, I came here for bass. So this is basically it. I got it in the kit that I bought, like a starter kit for bass fishing, as you can see over there. I just need to take this off. Hopefully it works. Because this bass is very picky. I'm gonna check. Followers. Oh, flip the deep time. I didn't see. We just moved this a bit, the weight a bit higher. Very nice. I didn't move it back. Tighten my drag a bit. There we go, guys. First time on the bait. And it works. Let's check. really slimy. Thanks, Ryan. You actually told me to go to go more natural. The spikes is hurting me. Nice. As you can see over here, no real teeth. Check out the feeding on the prey over there. Yeah, we have him already on with another fish.
Double hookup.
I'm going to keep your rod.
Yes, please.
Het is aan de breed. I think I won. Yeah, go for it. One of you. Hmm? Do you want to go?
Okay.
There's a fish on. Yeah, just real.
Yes, yeah.
Here you go.
So these ones are like
quite
easier.
Way easier because they just eat bread or whatever.
Okay.
Well done. I'll take the rod. In your pocket. No, I'm joking, you throw it back. There we go. The belly flop. I'm on. Is he on? This way? Just here. It's right here. Okay, you can pull it up. You can pull it up this way. There we go. Yeah. This first fish of the day. You bring it up, put the rod, it's fine. Just bring it to Leo. Well done. In the corner.
Nicely open.
Yeah. This way.
That's it.
Do you think that's a big? I don't know.
That's another big one.
I think it could be a bit bigger. What do you think?
Oh!
Okay. I think I must take it.
So I got a net.
Oh, I think I have my line as well. Okay, I'll.
I got a net.
Let me just put this down. I'll grab. Okay, you got it. Okay.
I'm gonna
measure
that.
You don't even have to unhook it.
Yeah, it came off. Can you get up? Give your hand. Come.
That might be a bit bigger than mine.
Just put the other foot on there.
That's
give your hand, man.
Bigger.
Okay, just keep it. Just record it. It is recording already. Let me just get the measuring.
How bad
is
it?
Oh, foul. Oh no, but this is not you though. This is another office potato. You basically say it.
Hold it,
B.
Hold it.
Here we go. Oh.
Sorry, you send the.
Look
what I caught.
That's a beast.
Let's check out how long it is. Maybe you can just drop it again. So it's 52. Oh, look.
Yeah, mine was 52.
Oh, 55. 50? 55 and a half.
Almost
3 centimeters bigger than yours, bud.
55 and a half.
Ooh.
What was yours? 55?
55 and a half.
They beat you.
Yeah, well. Wow, can you mind pressing stop? And then maybe just a photo?
I can take photos in the video mode.
Okay. Anyway guys, thanks again for taking the time to watch. Please leave a like, leave a comment, and yeah, if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe yet. Please subscribe yet. Yeah, that's nonsense. Please subscribe guys to the channel, it helps a lot. Thanks again, I'm out.